As I always said, if you want a strong country, and you want a strong community, if you want a strong community, and you want to do everything you can to help the small businesses.